Use force, you just embarrass yourself. Unless you're cross, in which case, always use force.
Shall I run and get the manual?
I threw it in a supernova.
You threw the manual in a supernova? Why?
Because I disagree with it. Stop talking to me when I'm cross.
I have to know. We go together. Say you're my daughter.
What? Don't listen to him.
Your daughter? You look about 9.
Brother, then.
Too weird. Fiancé.
I'm not having him run around telling people he's your fiancé.
No. No, you're right.
Thank you.
I mean, they've already seen the doctor. You should do it.
You're being so nice to me. Why are you being so nice to me?
I'm always nice to you.
Not like this. These places you're taking me, Arcadia, the Trojan Gardens, now this. I think it's suspicious.
Well, it's not. There's nothing to be suspicious about.
Okay, I was joking. Why aren't you?
Let him come back, Doctor.
Or what? You won't shoot me, Amy.
How do you know? Maybe I've changed. I mean, you've clearly been taking stupid lessons since I saw you last. I didn't mean to do that.
And you're an alien.
Yeah. Well, in your terms, yeah. In my terms, you're an alien. In quite a few people's terms, probably.
What kind of alien?
Well, you know, a nice one. Definitely one of the nice ones.
So you're like a space squid or something. Why, you look a tiny little slug in a human suit.
But it could be outside. Waiting.
Well, don't worry. I'll risk it. What's the worst that can happen?
You could get torn into pieces by a monster you can't see.
All right, yes, that. Don't worry, I'll be back before you can say, where's he got to now?
Let's go to Raven's Gala, he says. The people are 600 feet tall. You have to talk to them in hot air balloons, and the tourist information center is made of one of their hats, he says. I'm sorry, but I don't see any huge hats.
Amy, Leaky, this could be the most exciting thing I have ever seen.
You're kidding.
How could you be excited about a rubbish hotel on a rubbish bit of Earth?
Because, assemble pomps, this is not Earth.
Amy, I said the zigzag plotter.
I called the zigzag plotter!
Well, you're standing with the door behind you. Okay, take 2 steps to your right and pull it again.
Well, this big old machine must have some kind of visual records.
Oh, God. I mean, no. And anyway, they're voice locked.
Oh, voice locked. So I would just have to say, show me all visual records of previous TARDIS inhabitants.
No. I mean, voice locked. I would have to say, show me all visual records of previous TARDIS inhabitants.
Oh, thank you.
No!
I can still recall our last summer. I still see it all. Walks along the Seine, laughing in the rain. Our last summer.
Alexander, come back to sleep.
I have an early meeting out of town.
It's still dark outside.
I know. I just need to write something down.
Why do you write like you're running out of time?
I'm a complicated space-time event too. Throw me in.
I'll be serious. Compared to me, these angels are more complicated than you, and it'd take every single one of them to amount to me, so get a grip.
Doctor, I can't let you do this.
No, seriously. Get a grip.
You're not gonna die here.
No, I mean it. River, Amy, get a grip.
Still hungry? Well, I brought something for you. This. The most important leaf in human history.
Why'd you keep looking at me like that?
Sorry, no, it's nothing. It's just, you're a nanny. Isn't that a bit, well, Victorian?
Victorian?
You're young. Shouldn't you be doing, you know, with the young things? With young people?
What, you mean like you, for instance? Damn, boy.
No. I didn't. Shut up. Just taking advantage of the local resources.
Ah, hello. Can somebody untie me, please?
Do you think I'm pretty?
No, you're too short and bossy and your nose is all funny.
Good enough. Shut up! Christmas dinner!
Me, cooking!
I may have accidentally invented a boyfriend.
I did that once and there's no easy way to get rid of an android.
No, not an android. A pretend one. An imaginary one. And I said he'd be coming to Christmas dinner.
Thingy, They're not me one. They're asking questions one. Names, not my area.
Clara!
Well, it might be Clara, it might not be. It's a lottery.
It is Clara!
Well, shall we, you want to go get some coffee or chips or something, or chips and coffee?
Coffee. Coffee would be great. You're buying.
I don't have any money.
Go fetching then.
Where the hell have you been?
You sent me for coffee.
3 weeks ago. In Glasgow.
3 weeks, that's a long time.
In Glasgow. That's dead in a ditch.
It's not my fault. I got distracted.
I'm what?
You can always find something. Come on.
Oh, do I look?
Sort of short and roundish, but with a good personality, which is the main thing.
I meant my clothes. I just changed.
Oh, good for you.
I've just realised I'm going out for another meal now.
Don't worry. Calories consumed on the TARDIS have no lasting effect.
What? Are you kidding?
Of course I'm kidding. It's a time machine, not a medical worker. Bye-bye.
I got plans.
Have you?
Look at me.
Yeah, okay.
No. No. Look at me.
Yep, looking.
Seriously?
Stop laughing, this is serious.
Oh, I can't help it, can I, with you and your big old face? How are you going to get out?
Well, plainly I can't. Something nearby is leeching all the external dimensions.
Aliens.
Possibly. Well, who am I kidding?
I'm the doctor.
Don't you dare.
Dr. Oswald.
You can call me Clara.
I'm Rigsy. So, what are you a doctor of?
Of lies.
Well, I'm usually quite vague about that. I think I just picked the title because it makes me sound important. Why can't you just say I did good?
Talk to Soldier Boy.
Not him. Come on. Why can't you say it? I was the doctor and I was good.
You were an exceptional doctor, Clara.
Thank you.
Goodness had nothing to do with it.
Then why are you helping me?
Why? Do you think I care for you so little that betraying me would make a difference? Clara, could you fetch me the dead one?
Maybe I could fetch you a cup of tea while I'm at it.
Ooh. Yes, and a punch in the face too.
Not a very neat suggestion.
Clara, why don't I have a radio in the TARDIS?
You took it apart and used the pieces to make a clockwork squirrel.
And because whatever song I heard, first thing in the morning, I was stuck with. 2 weeks of mysterious...
How did you know I was here? Did you see me?
When did I not see you?
Well, one face and all of that crowd.
There was a crowd too.
Wow, we're doing charm as well now, are we? Which one of us is dying?